sa buong linggo na ito lang po yung palabas. Wala pong mga foreign films.
Hello, ayan. Opo, sa buong Pilipinas, lahat ng theaters magpapalabas lang po ng ating mga tampok na mga pelikula.
Okay, so ano po yung kasunduan niyo sa mga theater owners na, di ba minsan, pag wala pang walo yung manonood, first screening, last screening na yun. So ano po yung deal ninyo with them?
Ang deal namin with them is each of the mga entry finalists ay magbibigyan ng at least 60 screens or 60 cinemas sa buong Pilipinas. May guaranteed screening po sila for 3 days. So this is the time for us to rally the audience to please watch and to watch the film panoorin at kinigin. On the fourth day na po, of course, industry, of course, this is a business. Ano po ito? It's an industry event. Mababawasan po ng mga sinehan kung halimbawa they meet that yung typical quota po on the audience attendance or yung viewers po. But wala pong mawawalan ng sinehan. Wala pong mapupull out ng pelikula completely. From 60 cinema, siguro mababawasan. Ibibigay po sa mga sa mga theaters then that would be needing more theaters. But one of the things that is very unique about our event is that there is a guaranteed 3 days screening in all the 60 theaters for each of the entries. So for me, napakalaking bagay po ito. Dahil alam niyo naman po, normally po, within 1 day pa lang, first day, last day, napupulaw ng mga pelikula pag hindi talaga pinapanood. So, I hope that this could be a great opportunity for us to really bring our audience to the cinemas. Yes.
So, wala pa rin papasok na ibang
pelikula? Wala pa rin papasok na ibang pelikula. Lahat pa rin naman ng mga sinihang mababawas man sa iba ay makikinabang pa rin ang mga ibang kalahok. So, itong 12 pelikula po natin, one for an entire week sila lang po ang mapapanood natin for the whole week.
Okay, so parang katulad din po ba ito ng Metro Manila Film Fest na mayroong parada, may awards night, wala po?
Magkakaroon po tayo ng motorcade on August 13 na mag-i-end po sa isang all-day outdoor fiesta event na sana, where we're asking actually our celebrities to participate. It's an outdoor, may food fair po tayo, parang po siyang fiesta, may palosebo, may agawan ng biik, may mga pag-games po tayo na talagang fiesta. Fiesta feel po. May mga competitions po tayo, like yung mga nakita po natin sa mga fiesta na nagpapaligsahan na naka-stilts. And different, it's an affair, it's a fiesta for the day, for all our audience and of course yung mga participants po natin. And then meron tayong giant screen where all the trailers of all our 12 entries will play. Sa Luneta po. So nakakuha po kami ng
partner.
Saan po sa Luneta? Sa Burke Green?
Burnham
Green ba? Tawag na. Burnham Green. Sa harap po noon, saka yung Burnham Green po. So it's a grassy field, that area.
Makikita po yung building doon na nakaan-building.
Yun. Tapos meron po tayo on August 15. It's our gala opening premiere night, but we are featuring Zamboanga in celebration of the 100 years of cinema. FDCP is currently restoring it through Central Digital Lab, 1937 film starring Fernando Poe Sr. Yes, Fernando Poe Sr., 1937, sa ating, we're celebrating our 100 years of Philippine cinema po. It's going to be a 2.5-year event starting this year hanggang 2019. At in lieu of that and in celebration of that, yun po ating magiging opening film. To be announced po yung venue. And of course, our Thanksgiving and awards night. Awards night only because we are awarding an audience award and a critics choice award. Wala po tayong, this is not a competition, this is just an exhibition and celebration of Philippine cinema. To be announced din po kung saan po yung ating venue, but it's on August 19. Ito po yung mismong araw ni Manuel Quezon.
So yung pong awards night, meron?
Yes, August 19. So meron tayong August 13.
August
13 yung piyesta, Sunday. August 15, the night before, yung gala night. And then August 19 is our awards night and Thanksgiving party.
Okay. Thank you.